who love God, a person who can serve God genuinely, a person that people who don't have capacity inside of God can beckon on you. When they look at you, they say, I run to this person, and when I run to this person, I will get my healing. When I run to this person, I will get advice. So, a lot of we going to church and we don't have spiritual capacity to control the principality and powers. We go to churches and churches and we make so many progress. We go to churches and churches instead of we being blessed, we being cursed. The reason is that the major part or the major reason why we go to church is for our kids to be settled. We are in the church, let my kids be settled. We are in the church, let prophet prophesy. We are in the church, let my marriage come to pass. If you are in the church, in the sense that you want God to give you a spiritual ranking, if you are in the church because you want God to take you higher from your low prayer life to a prayer woman, a prayer man, it will be a joy of God to grant you that request. But so many, first and foremost, your determination before you leave your house matters a lot. Before you leave your house to any place for service, you have to know that my going is to have an encounter with Jesus. Many of you thought, I know about the woman of the issue of blood, which her name has not been recorded up to today. This woman, encounter, she had it in mind that she has met so many people. But as I'm going today, I believe that my case will not be the same. Amen. Go to the scripture and find out that this woman's case, or whatever that the woman did on earth, I mean, whatever did happen, it was not in heaven, it was this earth. The case of that woman, it was not in heaven, it was on earth. So, if all those scenarios happen on earth here, you as a man sitting down here today, you can actually touch the faith of God. I told you people one sitting down here that a particular lady in her Sabbath, in her ministry, the daughter died. We didn't pray for her. I didn't pray for her. She dropped the daughter in the arm and went to honor service. The child had died. I didn't say something that happened in the Bible again. She left the child in the home and went to honor. Coming back, some people began to call her a wicked woman. Why are you so wicked? You left your daughter crying in the house. She said, you don't know what happened. That time you see, so I've already died. But she was the highest dancer even in the house of God. She was not thinking about the child. But she was thinking about how can I serve God? How can I worship God in truth and in spirit? It matters a lot. Your first agreement before you leave your house. If the agreement is today is my day, when you come to the house of God, spirit of sleep will come and push you like this. Because you have already determined that I'm going to receive today from the beginning to the end, you will be battling with the spirit of sleep, and the spirit will not overtake you. But most of us, we don't have that time to have such agreement. Most of us, our main first thing is, I just pray that they will locate me by prophecy. It's not man that walks, it's a spirit that walks. So a spirit walk with the spirit. The Bible says, I am the Lord God that searches the heart. For God to do anything for you and I today, God must first of all search your heart and know what is in your heart. Can this woman stand me? Can this woman, if I bless her, can she be a blessing to me? If you go to my WhatsApp pages, you notice that there is a lady I put on the group I opened for you people in Nightmare and Enugu, and also my status. This lady came to the church single, crying. I am due for marriage. Husband, no one come. I told her, if I go fasting and prayer for you and you get married, oh, I hope you remember me. She told me, Papa, now you go do the wedding. I asked ever again. If I go for fast and prayer and you marry, the husband come, will you remember me? She said yes. I asked the mother said yes. Every day they will be in the church. Every night, before service will start, they are the first people. She's the one reading the Bible, doing everything. I said, God. Due to the way she was committed, I entered the fasting and prayer, and she bought one or two spiritual things. I prayed for her. That was March. Before the end of March, they died from Imo State. Bam. Meet her. Not up to 1 week. The guy said, I want to marry you. Because all those girlfriends and boyfriends of mine, they stay 5 years. Man never talks to anyone married. You are still following him. Yeah. Yeah. Amen. Who are the people that need to die?
My enemies.
Are you the person?
No.
Who?
My enemies.
Now listen to me now. There are so many people that need to die for you to move forward. There are so many wicked women around you that need to die for you to move forward. Listen to me. In this life, if you are behind double,